This is a thermal printhead. So assuming in our earlier video you identify that the culprit is magenta, and then you check the embedded web server, go to all pages, and see one of them has a lot of nozzles missing. You pull the printhead. This happens to be a yellow and magenta printhead. What I'm going to do next, it depends on the life of the printhead and whether I think I can salvage it. For the most part, you don't need to touch or have anything to do with the printheads. They're self-maintaining. We have a maintenance station, it has a capping station, it has a cleaning station. These are kept nice and clean. But let's say something gets on here, I don't know, a thread, a piece of paper, something while it was printing sort of is obstructing the printhead. What I'll do is I'll take, let's say the printhead has 2,000 milliliters through it. It's just past warranty, but it's not quite as long as we would expect it to last. And the banding I'm seeing is very slight. What I'll do is I'll take a lint-free cloth. Use a high-quality lint-free cloth. Don't just take any paper towel or Kleenex or anything else. You don't want to put something on here that's not in here now. So a good lint-free cloth. You can buy them on Amazon. Type in lint-free cloth. Well, I searched around through our engineering team, and what they're recommending is distilled water. So get a good lint-free cloth. I'll usually use a few of them, and I get it nice and wet. And I blot this real gently. And then I kind of clean up. Sometimes it'll have gunk around it and get it cleaned up. And what I'm trying to do is just to see if I can recover this by doing sort of a manual cleaning. Lint-free cloth, very gentle, distilled water. That's all you need. These are water-based printheads. Water will clean whatever's on there off. In an extreme situation, I might blot it and try it, or I'll blot it, get it nice and clean, and then get another one, and then kind of very gently go down the length of the printhead. If I feel like I'm going to end up throwing it away anyway, I might be able to salvage it. I've certainly been able to salvage a few that way that were pretty bad. Put them back in, do a cleaning, get the printhead back up again. You might find you can get a lot of life on it afterwards. But sometimes something just gets on there and it's worth a test before you send the printhead back to be recycled, especially if you think there's a little life left in it. So at least it's worth a try. Distilled water, lint-free cloth, try it again, do a cleaning. If it doesn't work, then put another printhead in. The printhead is under warranty, which is 1 liter. Send it back to us, we'll get you another one right away.